Hi, I'm Vicki Bernstein. I'm Campus Director of Retail for the Houstonian Hotel Club and Spa. We felt like there's a lot of misconceptions about CBD products and that we needed our employees and staff to be well-versed, therefore be users themselves to talk about their experiences. Our professional staff on the fitness floor uses a lot of the pain medicine, pain cream, and they had immediate results. We went through extensive online training. All the staff had to go through several hours. It is very extensive, but we felt like we needed to go through the due diligence in order to introduce it to our membership.
Hi, I'm Patty Plagman. I'm a trainer here at the Houstonian Club, and I'm also co-owner and co-founder of Sacred Leaf Wellness. Just looking into it, Cindy and I have talked about how could we help people in a different way. And when researching CBD, it seemed that it would help many of the issues with inflammation, with pain, and so we decided to kind of try some other level of helping people. So it really doesn't help just the member or the client, it helps the whole entire family when that person has some relief from their issue.
Hi, I'm Cindy Moulton. I'm a member of the Houstonian Club. I'm a co-owner and co-founder of Sacred Leaf Wellness, and Sacred Leaf CBD products are being sold at the Houstonian shop. So we're really proud to have our products being featured at the Houstonian. The Houstonian members have also had a very positive response to the products. We had a pop-up sale, and it was very well received, and we had a lot of great response and great feedback.